Ja, jeg klarer også meg.
Do the wave for us.
A wave?
A wave?
Wave.
Ah, wave. Wave the flags. Okay, thank you very much. Wonderful. Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye.
Thank you. And the second motion, that's correct. Thank you. And the last motion, the two kings, please.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're not.
No, no, you're not. And when does one wear it?
God knows. I wear it to the opening of Ireland.
Okay, well, if I join you there.
I don't think you do.
But thank you very much.
And this is sculpturing glass by Vidar Koksvik, and everything's written down.
In Norwegian.
In Norwegian.
In Norwegian, of course.
But beautiful, thank you very much.
And then there's a book on Norway, and there's a book on my foundation called Prince on the Printer War.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a little thing that I've inspired. And then.
And the fabulous.
But I have. That is the brother of the other one.
Yeah, exactly. That was the thought.
Yes, very good. Wonderful.
Family.
It's a family member. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, it already has a place, so now I have to get them together. So, well, this is actually a Norwegian glass artist called Lustad.
Really?
And
from Tromsø.
And then he studied also in the Witwoud Academy, and now he lives near Amsterdam, and in Leerdam. And Leerdam is a place where we do all our glasses, and he wanted to basically imitate the roughness outside of Norway, but also all the shiny part of inside of us. So there we are.
That's
beautiful. Yes,
very pretty.
And of course the pictures, and also we have Matavis, we have here, it's a very nice clock.
That's
by Kiki van Eyck, and she's one of the best designers of the Netherlands, and they're,
Thank you. It's very nice. I love it.
She looks like Alice in Wonderland.
Yes.
And then for Megan Hoffman, she's amazing. She's called, her name is Christian Menesma, and she's done a lot of research on flax, which is a fiber.
Yeah, yes.
And she's done very good work on recycling, and this is one of her early works, and I love it.
So good.
Thank
you. Great fun. Thank you so much.
That's delicious.
Thank you very much.
And I know you love glass, so
yes,
we were looking for something special.
Very good. And that's it. Coming from Tuesday, it's quite so fun.
Yeah. So I know. So I thought something together.
It's very beautiful.
Show you your room.
Yes.
This.
This one? You can smell it.
So, you can smell it.